I'm Brian Altano, and dinosaurs rule. A construction project underway in the Chinese city of Heiwan accidentally unearthed a total of 43 dinosaur eggs. Archaeologists were called to the scene to excavate the eggs, a process that took them over 2 hours. According to the official state news, of the 43 eggs discovered at the site, 19 were removed from the site intact. Du Yanli, creator of Heiwan's Dinosaur Museum, commented that the eggs were large in size, with one measuring 13 centimeters in diameter. What type of dinosaur the eggs belong to remains to be seen, but the eggs have been sent to the museum for further study. Heiwan is somewhat of a dinosaur egg hotspot, with over 17,000 eggs discovered since a group of the world's luckiest children discovered the city's first group of fossils while playing at a construction site in 1996. In fact, Heiwan's Dinosaur Museum was recognized by the Guinness Book of World Records for having the largest collection of fossilized dinosaur eggs, with 10,008. The first documented dinosaur egg discovery was in France in 1859, but the fossils were assumed to be some sort of giant bird. It wasn't until 1923 that the first scientifically recognized dinosaur eggs were discovered in Mongolia. For all your weird dinosaur news, stay right here on IGN and watch those eggs before they hatch and kill us all.